4 March 1829, Andrew Jackson won the Eletcion of 1828 and beat John Quincy Adams and became the seventh U.S. president.